Hello guys, welcome to Tech Hacks. Today we will learn how to make a pendrive bootable for clean Windows installation compatible with any version of Windows in just very few easy steps. At first, you will need a software named Power ISO. The link of the software is given.